at all. All right, we've got two DSs here. And this one is unfortunately scrap parts. It's dead. I've tried repairing it and I can't. So I'm going to use the parts from this to fix this. The problem with this one, there's two. There's a little problem with the screen on here. It's a shame I can't take the screens off too. But inside the slot here, there is a little catchy. Let's turn the lights on a little bit more. Okay, so there's a little catch on here that when you push the game in, it locks. So it locks the game in. Well, this one doesn't lock. This one does. So first things first, let's see if I can figure out what the hell's going on with this thing. If there's just something that might just be an easy fix. If not, we're going to swap the whole socket. Can you answer that for me? Actually out of at the moment, so this will work. Use my cheater wick. This works just as good as the other stuff. So I guess I should probably start by taking off the bad one. Sockets are the same. Yes. They're identical. So if I'm lucky, I can swap them. So, wish me luck. so sorry that my bench is so messed up. It's just happens. Socket off of this one. That was definitely a daunting task. I'm gonna put this one aside. I'm gonna take this one now and remove the socket, which looks like it'll be easier to remove from this one. I'm gonna end up using a lot of solder wick. Thank you. There we go. It works. Haha. Game goes out. Game goes in. So there we go. There's the DS fixed. Another happy customer.